I'm Daniel Eugene, and we are at Studio Feruvius in Westville Village, celebrating Art Walk. My interest as a photographer is more like very human. It's not necessarily even about being a photographer, but about seeing. Always traveling with the camera and capturing the things that catch my eye and draw me to take pictures of them. When I take a picture, like that's capturing and ask, it's like a birth. It's like a chart. Like there's a chart for that moment astrologically. There's a certain aspect of temporality and mortality in every individual experience that I have. This exhibition of work is specifically New Haven photographs. There's a really unique kind of aspect of transformation that happens, especially in New Haven, where old becomes erased and then replaced with new, without an appreciation of what is being replaced or what's getting rid of in order to have the new. It's a sense of future history that I've kind of tried to dial into in the present. It's a lot of work to produce a show like this, and working with Lunch Money Print is a wonderful opportunity to give a greater life to the physical happening of this open house, but like to extend it into a digital space that can be returned to on the other people's own time.
That's it.
Great.
Thank you.